Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady
please stand up? Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be touring Monkey City, or as my people call it, Clouds. Anyway, I'm starting a series where I just tour every map that I've been revamped so far. So, let's get straight into it. Obviously, this is how you enter Monkey City. I don't really need to tour this since all of you live here. But anyway, what you're gonna do, you're gonna come to these parking lots. You're gonna find yourself a glider. You have to have a glider to get up here, but you wanna grab your glider and just fly up. Alright, so, now from here, I'm just gonna do a little parkour. So, the first thing that I want to show you is, of course, Monkey City, the Plaza Store in Monkey City. The Plaza Store has literally everything for any monkey who needs. And really all we eat here is goober berries, and obviously bananas. Bananas you don't have to pay for, you just grow the trees. So obviously, like I said, they have goober berries here. Very delicious. Some people even make them desserts. They also have building materials, like tires. They also have some other building materials, like platforms and wheel and axles. They also have some household needs, like some cushions, chairs, storage boxes. They even have TVs, so that's pretty cool. Anyway, there's stations everywhere around Monkey City. Let me show them to you. If you come down here, we have some parks where you can just eat under here. Very good. Now, let me show you the stations. These are what the stations look like. How you're gonna enter the station. I just wanna climb up here. You just wanna climb to the top. Once you're at the top, simply grab this and you'll be on your way. Just like so. You can even pass by some parks. I'm going to show you my station and my house. So just to get off, you just fling yourself off when you want to stop. You don't have to stop at a station. But a station is mainly where you would get on. So, I want to show you my house and my station. Most people in Monkey City, surprisingly, they don't actually really have houses. They just live in trees. This is one of our houses that was built for, obviously, the president, my father. Anyway, so we got some cushions, some complimentary chairs, and some pet fireflies. Very cute. Anyway, we actually own a station. It's right down here. It's called Monkey Man Station. Monkey Man Station is the only station where you actually only get on and only get off. It doesn't loop around like most stations. And this is one of the this is the only station with a parking lot with gliders. Another thing, if you want to do, obviously gliders, you don't actually have your designated own. Everybody shares them, which is actually pretty nice in my opinion. Anyway, most monkeys live in the holes of trees. So Monkey Man City, I'm gonna actually give it a rating. And obviously, since it's our home, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. The gliding is super fun. If you have the handle of it, just like so, You do need a gliding license to be able to do this. But, as you know, I'm only reviewing the maps that, I can't put it back on there. Anyway, I'm only reviewing maps that have been revamped, so I will not be, like, reviewing, like, beach, forest, city, and those kinds of stuff. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, I'm off to tour another map. So see ya!